principal, Victoria. It's just that Eric has become such a distraction. I don't think I can teach my class anymore.
I understand it's been difficult, Mrs. Garrison, and so Mr. Donaldson has come from the Tourette's Tolerance and Understanding Foundation.
Hello, Mrs. Garrison.
Ass!
I want to help your class better understand this illness. Piss!
No! Up yours, fat boy!
Cow, please! I'm sorry!
Principal Victoria, there's something you need to know. Carmen's Tourette's isn't real. He's faking.
Faking? You think people with Tourette's are faking?
No, I'm just saying that I think...
You have any idea how horrible that is to say? Ass! We aren't faking, young man. Trust me. Nobody wants this illness. Ass piss! Piss!
That's right, Cal. Crap-filled vagina!
This is the kind of intolerance you teach at the school, Principal Victoria?
No!
Then if you wouldn't mind, I'd like to take this bully to see that Tourette's is very real. Piss! Kids, today during therapy class, we have a special visitor.
Ass!
I wanted him to meet all of you so he could try to understand Tourette's.
Tourette's is like a cough or a sneeze. It isn't contagious like some people think.
A lot of people with Tourette's have different tics. My tic is that I have to bend my neck and snap my fingers, but a lot of people don't even notice it.
Ah, shit! Cock!
Sometimes it can be embarrassing to have Tourette's, but I've learned I shouldn't be mad at myself.
You see, these kids can't control their actions. Ass! Piss in the ass!
Look, I was just suggesting that maybe this one person could control what he said, but just didn't. For fun.
Fun? This really isn't all that fun.
Ah, shit!
Piss coming from my ass!
You want to know about fun? Going to public places knowing you're going to make a fool of yourself. Embarrass your parents.
Ah, shit!
My dad finally couldn't take it anymore. He divorced my mom, said he'd still be around. But I only see him at Christmas time now.
Shit!
The worst part is I know how lonely my mom is. A lot of times I know she'd be better off if I was dead. Dude.
Your mom would not be better off if you were dead, Thomas. Even if people like Kyle here think so.
Aw, come on!
So then you apologize for what you said before?
I was just trying to... Just in one instance... No, I'm sorry.